All right, everyone, Wonderbot here, and welcome to Marvel's Spider-Man Miles Morales. I normally would be streaming this, but with Twitch's copyright issues going on, I'm not going to be. So there will not be a VOD sitting around for this game. That said, I also have a series on the original game, the first Marvel Spider-Man. Ugh. Do I want to watch a recap? You know what? Let's do so. I would say no, just because, you know, I already got the video, but some of you guys watching this might not have seen it, and honestly, what, the last game came out like a year and a half ago, something like that? So we might as well just dive right in with kind of a recap, just so we're all fresh. Do you want to enable subtitles? Hell yeah.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents. And love all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me, and I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Well, that was a decent recap there. I was expecting something a little bit more in-depth, but no, just having Miles Morales give like a quick recap of his own, I like that. And that way it doesn't feel particularly onerous right from the get-go. Anyway, let's just dive right in. I guess I should probably mention a little bit that, Spider-Verse is probably one of my favorite movies of all time, so I'm like super excited about this. I've been agonizing over not being able to play for the last couple days, because as much as I've been looking forward to this game, all the other games that were on my docket were just demanding all of my time. Oh, download save. Oh, okay. I don't think this matters. I don't know if anything carries over. So we're gonna dive right in. Hopefully nothing carries over. Hey! And we can set the... Oh, that's cool. I wonder if you can actually switch the settings around here. Because obviously you've got the preset settings, but I wonder if you can actually change these around. You know, maximum aggression, maximum damage, no health. Like, that would be really cool. As a fan of how Metro 2033 and such handled it, it would be kind of cool to have flimsier enemies. I'm going to stay on... probably just amazing and might bump it down to friendly. These games kind of hurt my hands and I'd like to preserve them. I'm also just kind of enjoying looking at this. This is probably the first game that's really going to show off what the PS5 can do, and so yeah, just looking at close-ups of Miles's boots are just kind of great. Anyway, let's go. Hey! Okay, so we can also change some things here. Let's see, mono audio, graphics mode, fidelity or performance? Subtitles and accessibility. Here we go. Narrated. Holy shit, that's amazing. I won't have that on, but having American Sign Language going is crazy good. Okay, QTE autocomplete. See, that's the thing. A couple of these I'm going to turn on just because I am a lazy man, and also it just kind of hurts. Oh, toggle auto clear, toggle maintain. Okay. Chase assist. Chase movements. Chase target stop movement speed is lowered, so there's a longer window before the target escapes. Holy crap. Look at all these settings. Like, I'm just going to gush about this a little bit further. I realize this is taking a while, but, like, the amount of accessibility options here are bafflingly good. I've never seen a game get this, like, contrast options, emphasis, text color. You know, all of these things are perfect for people that, you know, might not be able to experience video games in the same way that, you know, I might. And even from my perspective, like, I'm going to turn on increased dodge window. I'm terrible at timing things. I've got great reflexes, but that doesn't mean I'm good at timing. Oh, this is cool. I think I'm just going to turn some of these on just for the sake of my own sanity and convenience. All right. I think we're good. I think this is solid. I'm impressed already.
Got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let mom know.
Okay, I gotta change a couple of things. Let's see if I can change the... Yes, this is what I want. Okay, so we're gonna turn some of these things down a little bit. Audio balance. Oh, right and left channels. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I'm gonna turn some of these down just so you can always hear the characters. Controller speaker. Let's turn that off. I appreciate that that's a new feature of the PS5, but it's super not useful for me. Huh. Autoplay podcast. Sure, might as well.
Too late. Miles, get down. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
If I were him, I would, like, pretend he was working for... no, that'd be tough, though. You'd probably... Gosh, I love his animations. It's so... spinnier? I don't know how to describe it. I'd really have to go back and play the previous Spider-Man to, like, really know.
Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Okay. I'm slowly remembering how to play. I think they changed it slightly. Maybe not. I don't know. It doesn't matter.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2.
Miles!
We have a weight imbalance. Correct to 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2, going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
That cop is probably in trouble.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
What the hell?
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right, contain. I'm on it.
Get off!
Okay.
Never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout? Talk this through, please. No. All right then.
Let's go, Yoli.
How's it looking out there?
Almost contained. Nearly almost contained.
Don't let him whip you!
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Whoa, great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
Man, he's too good.
Pistol. Power the street, Spider-Man.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Love this town.
Never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts.
He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Alexi, favorite holiday music. Nothing post-1965. Go. Love that one. Smile. Smile.
Wow! Just wow!
I love the banter in the background.
I got the keys! Let's move! Hurry up! We gotta get out of here!
Help me, man. Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here! You free?
Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei!
Hang on, Pete. I'm coming.
Want to grab
holy crap!
That's not good.
sorry, happy holidays! Pete, scale of 1 to 10, how are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's Bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline? I'ma count us lucky.
I gotta give him credit, the cinematics on this are pretty good.
I'm giving me a hand up here.
Yeah. Yeah. I got you.
I didn't realize that was flying for me.
I got this.
Take it away, Capo.
Oh, whoa, wait. That's a ball.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Spider-Man, hey. Need a little help? Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Coming in high!
Gotcha! And you're safe! You too!
Now, am I supposed to be steering into obstacles or away from? That was the Insomniac logo.
That sounds nice.
Okay, I'm not supposed to.
Oh, baby!
Excites me!
Less nice! Gotcha!
Thank you!
You're welcome! Don't scare babies! Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last 6 Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low-energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded...
Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jared, right here!
Yeah!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
Okay. This is why... There we go.
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay? No. Oh, no, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
I ain't going back to...
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
That's the best you got, Alexei.
No.
Okay, that was pretty good.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Focus fire on the platform.
More guys up top.
He's coming right up.
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
I'm gonna cut you out.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this.
I do not have a whole lot of opportunity to talk here. I honestly am kind of forgetting that I'm even, like, oh boy.
He can't lose. He never loses.
So they might be pulling a bit of a Spider-Verse here. With Pete getting messed up.
Miles, need your... Pete? Pete! Hang on, man! Hang on! Spider-Man, you good? Pete! Pete! Wake up. Wake up, wake up, man. Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for a new one.
Ah.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back the hell? What was that?
Okay, Venom Punch causes Venom Stun on impact. Venom stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom Punch costs Venom Power to perform. Build Venom Power by attacking or dodging enemies.
Am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Okay, so Venom Punch uses the healing meter. Gotta remember that. I'm not going to get a whole lot of opportunities to talk here, but I am appreciating this all the same.
You alive?
Kinda.
And of course, there's a new paramilitary organization in town.
Guys,
Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
For once, I would love the clearly evil corporation to not be evil.
To be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing?
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on them, I'd rather alone. Put those on game who didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reason, when I see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch your eye. We're wasting time, cause all now I know it's
in. Okay. Leveled up, earned a skill point. Skill points are awarded when you gain enough EXP. Complete missions, gain EXP, highlighted skill to unlock. Okay, easy enough. So, it looks like we've got a couple of these. I guess it really wants me to get Venom Smash, probably. Maybe. Energy Siphon. Increase the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking and dodging. Raising the amount of the Venom bar. Okay, and we don't know about that one yet, so new skill tree. I think I'm probably just going to go for this. Nope, I have to go for this. Eh, I figured as much. Okay, and it's equipped, owned, everything is good. We have some missions, hold on to your web shooters. Cool.
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, ooh. Loving the suspense. I'm there.
I'm really digging this music. It's probably going to get my entire series content ID matched. But if it doesn't, I will be a very happy camper, because this is good stuff. And I hate to get dinged for it, but I will.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude. Put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Okay, unlocked a new suit. Suits can be equipped through the suits menu in the suits page. Come back here when you've unlocked more suits if you want to switch your current suit.
For part two of this amazing gift.
But what about... Okay, so we've got sportswear. We've got tracksuit. We've got Into the Spider-Verse suit. Let's see. We got some other ones. Unlocking New Game Plus. Ooh. Not as many suits as the last one, but I'm looking forward to the strike suit and some other things. Alright, anyway, we're going to put on the Spider-Verse suit. Even if it messes with the frame rate, I gotta rep my favorite movie. Alright, so visor mods. We got a couple. Decreases damage from ranged attacks. Use the power... This mod to peer into the Spider-Verse and visualize combat... Okay, yeah. We're turning that one on. Let's see. Suit mods. Use this mod to leap into the Spider-Verse, cause the attached suit to mimic the aesthetic of a different Earth. Interesting. That's probably the low frame rate.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Oh, been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
I'm glad that it's not just J. Jonah Jameson this time around, because, like, I'm gonna be honest, while it's kind of fun to hear, like, a weird facsimile of Alex Jones that is, like, not actually scary in real life, I would prefer to listen to more wholesome things.
This is the place.
All the time.
Looks like
if I can avoid it.
Gear.
Or if I can manage it. I don't know. Anyway. I thought this frame rate was gonna bother me. It's not going to. This is... Like, watching videos of the Spider-Verse suit in action, I was like, oh boy, that choppy frame rate is going to drive me nuts. And the answer is, no, it actually looks fine.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
You know, for the sake of convenience, I'm going to do a manual save. Just in case. There we go.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
combat simulation, running. Another key spider skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
All right, yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Web yanking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Slam! Classic. Combat.
Is this do ya?
Well, that kind of didn't work, but that's fine. Oh.
Surprise round. Think fast.
All right, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Incoming collision.
Is this yours?
Initiating. Looking good, Spider-Bud. Yeah, Miles! Nice! Get him! Let him have it! Bring the... Whoa, sorry. Keep up the good work.
Okay. This tutorial's actually pretty good.
That's the bingo!
Uh-oh.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. We're gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to sell.
Super Spider Entertainment System online. Beginning preload. Check.
These guys are see-through. How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to advanced quip training. But remember, specificity is the heart of every great quip. For example, instead of "Hey, ugly," try "Oh, nice mask." Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight-up burn!
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be quipping like a pro.
Excuse me, sir. Okay. Air launch enemies. I should air launch a heck of a lot more enemies. I mean, I'm just kind of along the ride for the ride here. Anybody left? Yes, this man. Not for long. The amount of property damage I cause is a little concerning. Oh, who's left? Was this guy? I thought so.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Now, do we have weird hacking minigames now?
Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hey, I already got 3 skill points. I don't deserve this, but that's okay. Alright, so there's these. 10 hits, 15 hits, 50 hits. Let's see. Unlocks skill spin cycle. I'm gonna have to do these, aren't I? Probably.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know,
Because it stings?
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
I like the fact that I can do this air leap. It's probably going to help with the chase segments, though I turned down the speed on enemies for that, so it should be so bad? I don't know. We'll see how it goes.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay, moving on. Today I'm just...
Nope.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
I just want... the obvious bad guys to not be obvious bad guys for once, because it would be rad.
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with? Man, this night would just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah. Genki's right. Venom's a good name. Peace out.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs.
We're gonna need backup.
You're not strong enough for us.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Well, I missed terribly. Oh.
How many fire people are there?
What are these weapons? Memory metal? More of them up on the balcony.
You can't stop us, Spidey!
We don't know if we get what we came for.
Come on, get up.
Damn! Knock him down!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! This ain't about you!
This won't take long!
Excuse me.
Actually, you take this!
I'm gonna get shot a lot here, aren't I? Ow. Well, that's one way to do it. Okay. Okay, they're back. Some of them are back up here. There we go. Kinda. That's all.
Wait, Spider-Man. We want info on info. Ignore everything else.
There's a goofy amount of these goons.
Hey, you at the plaza?
Uh-huh. You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after new form.
New form?
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. You're talking about shipments.
Weird. Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Who's even left? Oh. These guys out here. The amount of property damage I'm causing is problematic. You gotta imagine insurance in this universe is just absolutely donked. Well, that man tried to come down to me. Didn't work so hot. Alright. Let's not be in the midst of that.
The Tinkerer? Who's that?
Oh! Tinkerer's the villain for this one. Was that a honk? The sound effects for this are something kind of goofy. Excuse me, sir. Please stop shooting me. I'm just your simple, everyday spider boy. I'm not bulletproof, though I'm surprisingly durable.
They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Okay. Like I said, it's gonna be really hard for me to talk over this series. Hope y'all are just used to it. Or fine with it. Oh, shoot. Let me guess. I was supposed to look for something in there. Oh, that didn't work. Okay. Hey, at least this window's busted, so I can just go right through. Why do they have this map here? Why is this?
They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later.
Oh, right, I got skill points. I should probably spend them. Let's see if I can remember how. There we go. Skills. Okay. L1 plus X launches enemies in the air, disarming and venom stunning them. Let's go for energy siphon. Hold triangle to perform a venom yank after sending an enemy flying from a melee combo or venom attack. Venom stunned enemies will... Knocked into other enemies will transfer the stun, take more damage from basic attacks. Finishers generate more venom. I got hiccups. That's a good feeling. Okay, well, one way or another, I think we're good. I'll have to go... Oh, no, I still have more skill points. Wow, they really just want you to go down this tree, like, immediately. I guess this is supposed to be considerably shorter. Let's see. Can I get... Oh, no, I gotta be level... 9 to get some of these things, so I guess I might as well just get everything available, and then maybe we'll go do some of those combat challenges. Anyway, so I think at this point, this is a really good stopping point for the first episode. I love this game, and I can't wait to play more of it, obviously. Spider-Man is my favorite superhero, generally. I stopped reading the comics a while back, but the Into the Spider-Verse and then these games have just really reignited that enjoyment of the character, mainly just because there's kind of a set canon, and then when they reboot everything, I'll get grumpy again. But for now, it feels good. I love the characters. I love the dialogue. It's not giving me a whole lot of room to commentate, which is going to be a bit of a shame, but I guess we're all just kind of along for the ride on that one anyway, so it shouldn't be too big of a deal. So I guess with all that said, if you guys like this episode in any way, shape, or form, leave me a like. Helps more than you know. And if you want to see more, hit subscribe. Because I'm going to do a full series on this one. Might not hundo it, but I'll try and get all the side missions done, because they're kind of fun. And then we'll wait for the inevitable Marvel Spider-Man 2, which I have no idea how long that's going to take. I know this one was a little bit more bite-sized because it's not supposed to be like a new mainline entry, but still, like, 10 to 20 hours ain't bad, at least for me. I like my games a little shorter so I don't get mired in them forever. Anyway, with that, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.